Italian Football League Serie A CEO Luigi the Siervo has apologised for the monkey paintings in its anti-racism campaign, which came under criticism as "we realised it was inappropriate," Siervo said. With several incidents of black players being subjected to monkey chants, the league had revealed the paintings of three differently coloured monkeys to show everyone as the same. Subscribe to the channel for more news.